What is a blasting cabinet, and what's the difference between a wet blaster and a sand blaster? Hi, I'm Sarah from Vapor Honing Technologies. Let's find out. If you didn't know, the technical definition of a blasting cabinet is the enclosure where the blasting process happens. The two most common types of cabinets are wet blasting and sand blasting. The terms cabinet and machine are often used interchangeably in this industry. This means if someone is referring to a sand blasting cabinet, they're usually referring to a sand blasting machine. Let's start off talking about sand blasting cabinets. These machines combine air and abrasive to clean and strip your parts. A sandblaster uses the same gun and similar gloves to the wet blaster. However, their nozzles are very different. Sandblasters use tips that are cheap and don't last very long, such as ceramic tips. The windows on a sandblasting cabinet are typically thinner glass that is prone to leaking due to poor sealing. This leakage emits dust into the air and puts you at higher risk of lung disease. Lights also aid in the visual aspect of blasting. Unfortunately, even some middle ground sandblasters don't have lights. Moving on from sandblasters, let's discuss our machines. Wet blasters are machines that repel air, water, and abrasive to clean and polish your parts. To do this, our cabinets need a pump to repel the slurry. This pump creates a perfect mixture of abrasive and water, creating a better finish on your parts. Our nozzles are far superior than the sandblasting nozzles because they are made from the abrasive-resistant material boron carbide. Thus, they last longer than our competitors' nozzles. Our windows are made from thicker, leak-proof Lexan glass. Unlike sandblasting cabinets, vapor honing machines come with a LED floodlight or up to 2 light bars, further aiding your field of vision. Our machines are extremely well built. Even our plastic machines can withstand a bunch of abuse. Don't believe me? Check out this video above on the durability of our plastic cabinets. To recap, wet blasting cabinets have the same parts as the sandblaster. However, they are made with better quality materials, increasing their longevity in your cabinet. This longevity saves you money. It also provides you with the tools that allow you to see inside your cabinet much better, thus giving you a great finish. If you have any questions about the wet blasting process, please contact us at 828-202-5563. For more great content, please follow our YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram. Thanks for watching.